lot of people said I was not sexy. Like, you know, when people study Mrunal Thakur, they should only have this thing that, you know, she was a versatile actress. Agar aap shiddat se chaho, to sari kainat usse milane ke saazish mein lag jati hai. So yeah, that happened.
Hi Mrunal, how are you?
Good, how are you?
I'm good too. Hope you're keeping safe. Congrats on the release of the trailer.
Thank you so much.
So let's begin. Mrunal, what first drew you to your character in the film?
The character that I play, there's so much learning. I learned a lot from her. I feel like I'm a different human after the entire filming process. You know, I always dreamt of being a doctor as well. Like when I was growing up, I felt like I was going to be a dentist, but dentist na sahi. Ananya yahan pe ek government hospital mein kaam kar rahi hai, and her job is to heal the wounds that people are suffering, not just on your body, but also internally. So she's this catalyst where, you know, who's responsible for a Jew to transform into Aziz Ali. And for me, it's like a biggest achievement. So yeah.
Do you find that roles that are, you know, closer to life are appeal more to you than the ones that are full of, you know, that are a little more extravagant or, so to speak, over the top glamorous?
Yeah, you know, I'll tell you why. Because the audience, their taste is changing. They demand, they like watching things which are very real.
You know, it often plays into the old age metaphor of every successful man has a woman behind him. Do you find this compliment to be empowering, or do you find it to be sexist?
I find it empowering. But for the people who find it sexist, there are many men also out there who are supporting the women. I don't find it sexist because I have seen women around me who are working and their husbands who take care of their homes. So I am proud of the men who also, like, trust me, I'm really proud of the men who are supporting the women. And do not, it's the society actually that pulls you down. So through your platform, through this interview, I just want to tell people that, you know, start focusing on who's good and how can we motivate others, whether it be a man or a woman.
Great. Thanks, Mrunal. I had a great time talking to you. All the very best.
Thank you.
Subscribe to our YouTube channel and hit the bell icon so that you don't miss any videos by us.